Not like they need this anymore. Well, still breathing. The hell? Nice to take a breather. Getting a better angle. Hope you drive better than you shoot. That was a joke. Working on my people skills? Every little bit helps.
Fires that need deafening. Some need to learn how to say yes.
Switch your position. Can't do anything.
People of the Holocaust.
Let my aim be true and my hand faster than those who wish to harm me and mine. Say goodnight.
Say yes to the Father. The project of Eden's Gate provides salvation. Do not be afraid.
If we hit a picky roadblock, be careful.
God has graced us with the opportunity.
Liberating some assets, huh? Hope you drive better than you shoot. It's a joke. Working on my people skills. Still alive. If we hit a picky roadblock, be careful. The guy who lives here loves explosives. Rumor is the place is a minefield.
option when it comes to grocery shopping in the future. Another national chain of grocery stores is filing for bankruptcy.
Someone who's interested in the truth.
When asked if this was an indicator
fellow
of a financial
seeker of justice.
The Secretary
yeah,
of the
I know
Treasury
who you
said,
are. You're that deputy
not.
That's been stirring the Peggy's globalist pot. Everything about this cult stinks, and you know I'm right. Say it. Say it at the same time as me. Go, we are slaves to the government. Good enough. Mind control. That's right, partner. It's been their plan all along. You know it, I know it. And you want to know how they're doing it? It's the food. Well, not anymore. You and me are gonna fuck the government. Sideways. Name Zip Kupka. I'll explain on the way. Come on.
What if there ain't nothing after we...
Cult says that's a demonically driven government ploy of a scare tactic to pull our attention away from what's really happening. This place is ground zero for government fuckers, baby bombs, chemtrails, wither manipulation, pesticides, genetically modified this, that, and the other. I did stick around the stockyard of the place and found barrels full of that brain melt stuff. You know what I'm talking about. And we're eating chemicals of conformity. And what we need to do is destroy the tools that are indoctrinating us.
Stop here, I want out.
Wash your leg, I'm married, man!
And by we, I mean you. I ain't got a bond with those animals. I can't bring myself to put them down. That's right, deputy. I'm talking euthanization. It's the only way. Make sure you get them all. There they are, Kip. Oh. Sweet little angels. It's for the best.
We got Peggy's. I'm moving. We can get a better view.
The spirit!
I'm gonna booby trap.
trap the place. Their reinforcements will be met with the fire of God. Any demons come back here, they'll be blown sky high. These should do it.
They can forget harming innocent, defenseless animals. Never again.
Here they come. Wait, what? No, no! They're bringing in cows! Ryan? Davey? Gina? No! Turn back cows! Don't come in here!
Hit him where it hurts.
This is Grace, camping out of the Lamb of God Church. The Peggies keep...
Can't thank you enough for getting rid of those cultists. Thanks a million.
Never get tired. I ran into this guy up by the lookout tower. Says he's on a patriotic tour of America. It's like he didn't even give a shit that the cult was around. If he's not careful, he's gonna get caught.
That cult's so-called father says he's trying to save our souls. I don't feel super safe right now.
You're the one who...
Did you hear about Garden View? Word is the cult took over the packing plant. Ain't heard from any of the workers since.
Drinks are on me.
Every time I see that power of yes sign, I feel sick. I know what saying yes to John means.
Bye for now.
Whoa, fuck!